Let's react into Mei took revenge on the guest. Let's go. These ads.
So your bathroom stays continuously fresh for 45 days. That's the power of Febreze Small Spaces.
She's very weird.
I'll get to the truth about Jessica. I'll ask the maid. I'll ask the neighbors.
Go ahead. I've got nothing to hide. Ask anybody you want. Go ahead. Great. What are you expecting to find there?
The truth.
Please, hey, do you?
Hey.
took revenge on the guest.
I couldn't help, but I want to stop it for a bit. I want to rebuild our family. I want to live with you. I missed so much of your life. Look at you, you're so grown up.
Really?
Yeah, I look awful. I look terrible. I don't have a job right now, but I'm lucky. I don't have a place to live now, but I wanna live with you. I wanna rebuild my family. I wanna start it again with you.
So, you're homeless.
Hey, where's your mom? She
no.
Is she working?
No, doesn't happen. She couldn't stand it when you left us. She died young, and I lived in foster homes until I was 18. And you know what? I tried to find you. I texted you. I called you. But there was no answer. And now, after all these years, you come here to my house not to rebuild your family. You're looking for shelter.
No, I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Neither am I. This made me who I am. And I don't need a father like you.
Okay, I know I made mistakes. I've ruined your life. But maybe you can find it deep down in your heart to accept me one day.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Let's see you in the next one.